it, hoping to catch an eye and be invited in. She speaks the same language, but all they hear is noise. Her opinions aren't extreme, and no one hears her voice. And if you ask the crowd what's so wrong, why she doesn't fit in, why she doesn't belong, she's just far too mediocre, hair is too thin, she laughs far too long, and her clothes aren't quite in, despite nasty little digs and remarks often cruel. She'd sacrifice everything to be in with the cool. She's never asked directly, but somehow always there, hoping to connect and find something to share. She tells them how she's feeling, no one could care less. They try to move away from her, thinking she's a mess. If you ask the crowd what's so wrong, why she doesn't fit in, why she doesn't belong, she's just far too needy, her hair is too thin, she laughs far too long, and her clothes aren't quite in, despite nasty little digs and remarks often cruel. She'd sacrifice everything.